the Y chromosome, we know, has degraded from a starting point at which it had something like 1,600 genes to only 45 genes. And we know that's happened in the last 166 million years because the platypus has different sex chromosomes. So it's easy to figure out that at this rate, the Y chromosome has been losing about 10 genes per million years. There are only 45 genes left. So at the same rate, we would expect the Y chromosome to completely disappear in 4.5 million years.